I'm on sound. I'm at soundtrack right now. For the show tonight.
Production upstairs.
I'll take you where you wanna.
Don't let a nigga put up in a black thing. I'm a stunning like a dad. Never let a nigga in a black thing.
Just hit me in the back with your bitch, that your bitch I disappeared, hocus pocus like. And if you got a problem, hold this. I can have every hoe in this whole shit, oh shit.
You got a bargain shop, you know what I mean? Like, on some real shit, like, you know, I got these for a good price, you know what I mean? I like to get the, like, a lot of people have trouble finding the, like, overalls that actually fit well, you know what I mean? And that's what I said, you gotta stop shop smart. See, I can wear these every day with any outfit. Yeah. You feel me? They cost a little bit of money, but I can wear them the fuck out. So that's what the reason for that is, you know what I mean? But everything else cheap, this is Gap. Gap, I think like $20, you know what I mean? This hat was like $19.99.
Yeah.
I leave all the spending money to this nigga right here, you know what I mean?
We don't care about clothes, but this is cloth.
Champagne in my glass. I'm wearing Fendi clothes.
Yeah, you know what time it is. Get money over here.
And shut it down. I built your money, big, money, big, money. Yeah. Big, big, big money. Yeah. Big, big, big. Car got hit with 50 rounds. I built your money, big, big, money. Big, money. Yeah. Big, big, big money. Yeah. Big, big, big money. Yeah. My vices gon' make me go blind. I go blind, and my vices go dumb. I just bought a new Lamborghini.
Let's come to the stage right now. Another dude who runs that DC, that DMV. He's one of the illest out. Ever since I first heard about him about a year and a half ago, I've only heard more and more and more. So I tell you guys, if you fuck with the Joey Badass of the world, if you fuck with the Kendrick Lamars of the world, we need to support our own. Make some motherfucking noise for the DMV's own J.I.D.K.
This shit, my brother.
Thank you,
too,
bro. Thank you.
Hold up,
it's a picture or
a
video,
bro. Oh, we both got cool as hell. We got cool as hell.
Sexy face on, I'm sweating and shit.
He about to get a picture. That was probably one of the best crowds that I ever fucked with, you know what I mean? Like, Peter definitely did a good job of bringing out some dope people that really fuck with the culture and what we do, you know? I think one of the most impactful parts for me, or the parts that I liked the most, was when we did that fucking, when I did that damn acapella and shit.
I'm at the back of this race with a broken backbone and my ankle bone out of place, but I'm still keeping up the goddamn pace.
And everybody was kind of hearing the words that I was saying and really catching the punchlines. That, like, out of all the shows that I've done and I've done that at, this was probably the one place that caught every single punchline, you know what I mean? So I fuck with it, man. It's definitely a great spot, great energy. It was one of the doper shows that I've done this year, so.
You know what I'm gonna do? What you gonna do? Hey, y'all know what I'm gonna do with all that money, y'all?
I'ma put up in the Audi one, now push that power. Push the button, start it up, and boom, boom,
come on out. If a nigga come up shorty on my real money, bang, murk him. Don't you ever doubt me, all my niggas rowdy, all my niggas rowdy.
This is Cole Kyle right here.
How
president.
You doing, bro?
Legendary DCMs to DCMV MC. And also president of the Grammy chapter.
Oh, nice to meet you.
So it's like,
we talk about it all the time.
What's up, Chad?
Right behind him is Graph Lover, legendary producer.
JIDK is that dude. I guess my brother told me about him maybe about a year ago or something like that. And I started playing some of his records on my show, started sort of following along to what he was doing, what he was about, saw him perform live in DC. At the Fillmore, love the live show, and now here we are now at my birthday, and he just tore it down. And it feels good. It's exciting to know that DC has someone like JIDK. This is a promising moment. So I'm on board. I'm very excited to see what happens.
You don't though. You look good. You look good on him.
The guy who just threw me a second mic.
Damn, this is a good camera, bro. Where the fuck did you come from?
Nigga, a slave before I get sold, I'm just that nigga. I'm so sick, I need my name around my wrist, a drape around my bed, a motherfucking chain around my neck, a priest above my head to pray for all the demons in my mind that got me hypnotized. Reason for this red inside my eyes and all the shit I buy.